Don't get it twisted. I don't have, like, Rush t-shirts and, you know, Rush posters on my wall and stuff. Rush fan club. I'm not that. I'm a drummer, so I love the drums and the power that this band has. This is No Huddle. I mean, Hobby. Good luck. What's up, PD? Patrick D sneaking in here with the AFC North. OMG. Good luck. This is the real deal right here. We're going to get back to doing our TSB original format that's on the website now, actually, for Origins Friday. It's a hybrid of pick your team and pick your player. So you can buy the big players, Clyde Edwards and Joe and Tua and all them. Or you can just buy the team without Joe, without Tua. So it makes it for PC collectors that look at the checklist and want to get their favorite team. And you can get your favorite team for cheap instead of having to spend a fortune just to get your favorite team with Joe Burrow lumped into it. It also makes Joe Burrow a little bit cheaper because we're selling the team remainder. So it's a great idea. Tyson came up with it. It's his original finding, and it's quickly becoming one of our fastest selling breaks. So good luck, everybody. Welcome, Matt. Matt's a brand new dude. George A. loves it here. Michael's the Robinator. C-Love loves it here. I got a FedEx for you, C-Love. There's Chase. Mark Ingram. So Patrick, what you been up to, man? How's your business doing? Is it recovering pretty good? bouncing back. I mean, he's in the adult beverage industry, so I don't know that they experienced much of a downside. Restaurants, he's in the restaurant field, though, so I'm sure it did. There's an AG Silver. Redskins. NFC East. PWC Matt. Matt, are you affiliated with PWC or are you just like calling yourself PWC Matt? There's a Blue Daniel. Number to 99 for the NFC East and Matt. Cool. You're going to Disney? All right. Sure, it's going to be a little different, but I'm glad you're going. Okay, Matthew Brown, it is. Matthew Brown, it is.
Furry and Brown. Furry and Brown.
We have to play that for every Brown. There's Tom. Chris Jones, he's dope. There's a Goat Berry. And there's a Devin. Then he run back a kickoff. Kickoff for a touchdown, Devin D. Double D's. California is stupid. Wow. I wish I could move to California. I know that sounds absolutely ludicrous, but I'd move back to Santa Monica. I love that place. Just love it. It's literally La La Land. It's in its own world out there, Southern California. I lived there for a couple years. Jim Kelly. My boy, Taysom Hill. Maybe I'll buy up some Taysom Hills this week. Josh Kelly, rookie. Well, a few reasons. I'll give you a few. I'll give you a few reasons if you would like. If you would like me to. A few reasons. One of them would be Malibu beaches. Another reason would be Malibu beaches. Let's see. Another reason would be the Santa Monica Pier. Another reason could be Venice Beach. Such a unique, cool, awesome people watching original place in the entire world. Every day it's 78 degrees and sunny and blue sky. That's pretty cool. Like I said before, there's a lot of creative people out there, so you're surrounded by creative types. It's just a cool place. Yes, I know. We got fires and crime and earthquakes. Oh, no, they did. That's why I don't play fantasy. I don't know if I did these, but fantasy football stresses me out. I haven't played it in years. Can you guys believe that? I have not signed up for fantasy football in years. Points suck. Was that our auto? Damn. Well, I don't know. Who's to say you got to give up 25% of your income? Maybe you have a really good tax accountant like Donald. Just saying. Maybe they know how to get you, good taxes done. Baker. And Tyson, if you're making a lot of money, well, then those people make a lot of money. They don't care. They're making $10 million a year. They make $10 million, so they end up with, what, 9.5? Eh. Kyler Murray, Shiny Silver Joe. Where's Leeds? Oh, Leeds is taking a break. I have to send him an email. Say hello. Shiny Patrick. He lives out there. Yeah, me too, OPJ. Me too. This isn't the most fun place to be in, say, December through February. Actually, it's literally like Siberia around here. You can move to Siberia and live out there. Or you could live in Chicagoland in the winter. It's the same exact thing. No difference. There's a silver Dwayne. NFC East again for Matt. Pressure's on. I got to get Matt something dope so he comes back. Travis Kelce, red. AFC West. We ship everything out of here, so don't worry. Don't worry. CeeDee Lamb, rookie. Because they make a lot of money. It's irrelevant when you're making a lot of money. We only worry about it because we're common folk and we don't make a lot of money. So when we have to give it away, we end up with less. And I'm sure the super wealthy or very well-off people have good tax accountants. Oh, there's our auto. We get one or two autos per box in this hobby. Two. Yeah, you get two. So one of them was the points, and that's dumb. AFC South. Mike South is back. Yeah, finding blasters of this will be great. I don't even look anymore. No, not everyone in California is rich. Yeah, so Panini will, for some reason, I got to random this to the break, Matt Brown. So what happens is Panini is short an autograph in the box. So instead of just saying, oh, sorry, customer, we only had one auto available, they put these in. And they vary from 250 points up to, how high do they go? 6,000 points. So whoever wins this can go to the website and redeem it on the website for autos and items. So since we don't know what team it is, I got to random it to the break. There's a Justin Herbert rookie. I do know that they are trying to find a way around points. But from what I'm told directly, it's logistically near impossible to avoid it. If they're short autos and they only have so many autos and the number of boxes that they're printing and running, what are they going to do? Well, yeah, Cliff, you should have bought the whole thing. I know sometimes the funds aren't there. But maybe I could buy it. There's another Justin rookie. Jason Jones. You had a blaster out there? You found him for, how much were the blasters? $20? How long before Panini gets wise and starts selling them to Target for $29 and that are going to be on sale for $35? You hit a green Tua? Jeez. All right, let's see who gets these points. So now what we'll do is we'll take the list. We'll see who gets it. Mike South wins the points. Michael South is AFC South. Mike South in the AFC South. Congrats.
I want to learn the ways of the Force and become a Jedi like my father.